There we go. The subscribers, what's up with the family, what's up with everybody? So I got some great news. Wavy Boys has now been partnered with Justin Bieber merch. So if you want anything Justin Bieber apparel, go to the Justin Bieber website, which is in the description. Also, it's gonna pop up right here, you know, it's in the description. And if you want an 18% discount, all you got to do is use the Wavy Boys code, WAVYBOYZ. The Wavy Boys code will give you an 18% discount. And you have you out here looking fresh and all spiffy. You have you out here looking like you was just shopping with Justin Bieber. So go do that. Hey, what's up with the subscribers? What's popping with y'all? I'm back again with another reaction. And you know I had to throw a video in there today with my baby Nikki. Y'all know how much I love Nikki. But it's just not her, you feel me? I got the whole Young Money with it, you feel me? The main three. I got Nicki Minaj, Drake, and my favorite rapper of all time, Lil Wayne. You feel me? No frauds. I don't know if I've heard this video before. I don't know if I, scratch that. I've never seen a video before, but I don't know if I've heard the song before, is what I'm trying to say. So if you're new to the channel or fans of either or these artists, that's that subscribe button and stop playing. No frauds around, you feel me? Let's get to it. Benny Boom presents. Okay, okay. Got the sword. Nikki, she just know how to dress up. Oh, okay. Hey, Nikki finna kill it. I already know. Look at my baby, y'all. I don't either. Oh, me. She don't need your shit. I like how she switches up from rapping to singing a little bit. Oh! Sing it then. What I tell you? Oh, me? I'm down. I'm not in the project, but all her bricks is up. I'm telling her metaphors are top notch. Her metaphors are right where Lil Wayne's was before, you know, he got older in life and people stopped listening to him like that. But Lil Wayne still sound the same. You feel me? His voice might not be there, but his metaphors gonna always be there. Once you're a lyrical rapper, you're a lyrical rapper. But I'm telling you, Nicki Minaj's, her lyrics are right there where Drake lyrics is. You feel me? They're right there next to it. So when I tell you, you feel me? Her and Lil Wayne, they next to each other. Like, Lil Wayne was smart for signing her, and he was smart as hell for signing Drake, because hands down, they're damn near the best artist right now. Pop,
blow if your work ain't selling. What the fuck is this bitch in Helen?
Oh.
I would have helped you out that pitch you fell in. I am the generous queen.
Queen!
Miss Ellen tried to drop another one. You was itching to scrap. You exposed your ghost light and hell. You wish you was crap. Heard your pussy on yuck. I guess you needed a pat.
Y'all gotta tell me who she just roasted. Who she just roasted? Nikki didn't just roast her. She still going?
What type of bum bitch shoot a friend over a rack? What type of mother leave her one son over a stack? Little boogie down basic bitch thinking she back.
Look at Drake like, damn.
Oh, you mean back to whack? Back to back? Me and Trissy laughed at that. Jane Claire's verse for your album. Sinead, Nate, you a fraud committing perjury. I got before and after pictures of your soldier. I took you to her dot, but you don't look like Rock. Left the operating table, still look like Nah. Cause I don't need no
wrong. Nikki. Oh my gosh. And then Drake and Lil Wayne still in the song too. Hold on. Nikki, I gotta take a hit to that beautiful eyes. Everything she said. Oh. Oh, me. Snitching. Tekashi, I'm sorry. Hold on. When I tell you Drake, I'm telling you, Drake is up here, y'all. Lil Wayne did it. He did it with that. He knew what he was doing. He was like, I want to sign these. He knew what he was doing. Like, I knew Drake was going to become what Drake is now. I didn't think he would get buff and get a mustache and all, but I knew his music was going to be top tier up there. That's what's crazy about it. Like, I've been listening to Drake since he came out. Like, if you look at my playlist on my Apple Music, it's a lot of Drake songs, you feel me? Any songs, you feel me? Lil Wayne, all of them. I love they type of music. Like, it's crazy. I do need to get back on my Nicki playlist, though. I need to start putting more of her on there. Like, she is really the queen.
This one coming, my network sound like grrr. They don't pay cash, they can see me like, what up, killer man? Please stop bringing up my past. I really like to leave that behind. Sometimes
kill a man who he killed.
Like a team that I would never leave behind. I really gotta ease up the wine. Which is funny because I just saw Nikki the other day and she keeps getting finer over time. I just know.
He's still on Nikki though. He still says she's back. You know who gonna sit at the throne with Nikki though? Where Wayne at? Where Wayne? Look at Wayne. Oh my God. When I tell you, like, he on fire right now. Tony. Word. Stop playing with Wayne like he's still not the best. Wayne, bruh. This is only 2 years ago, I think. Stop playing with them. Stop playing with them like that. That's not a hit. Stop. It's Wavy Boy, y'all.
Hey, yo! It's the Wavy Boys. What was it? Oh.
Hold on, Steve.
What
do you think?
Got you.
I know the new LeBron.
Steve! Oh. It's the wavy boy, you feel me? Hey, when I tell y'all we up next, we up next.
Yeah, we is, you feel me? I need all y'all to like, comment, subscribe, look at all our videos, you know what I'm saying? We're the latest trio out right now, you know what I'm saying? Go mess with us, you feel me?
You feel me?
It's the wavy boys.